There are a lot of stories people tell about the Finch family. Most of them end strangely. Some of them don't even seem possible. And they can't all be true, obviously. But the Finch family stories I believe, the ones that seem real to me, those are always the ones where somebody dies at the end. I'm not sure if the story I'm about to tell you is true or not, but I know it's something nobody's heard before. This one is mine.
Step right up to the ride of your life.
PS4 for the hurts to try. What do we do when we fail? We start over.
Could have been worse. Hello? No, what do you want from me?
And there followed an angel, King Babylon is fallen. Is fallen, that great city, because she made all nations drink the wine of the wrath of her fornication. And the smoke of their torment ascends forever and ever. Then I looked, and lo, a lamb stood on the Mount Zion, saying with a loud voice, "Fear!